not going to... Wait a minute, hold on. What? I'm using keyboard. This does not help me at all. Oh no. A? What is A? What is A? What is A? I have no idea what A is. What is A? What is A? Why are you giving me Xbox controls? This looks like an Xbox to you. Freaking, alright, plan freaking B. Swing this. Alright. Okay, we got melee. Alright. We have stomp. Hit. We have aim and fire. Except for we don't have bullets. That is how we access our weapons. That is the only thing that is good for. Okay, where we can follow our directionals. Aha!
Be able to help you with
that arm mechanism. Okay. Cool. Okay, I use my stasis.
We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Okay. use. Stations.
This is fine. It's okay. He's gonna figure this out eventually. He's a dork, but he's our dork.
Oh, okay. So that recharges my stasis module. It's not my stasis module. Okay, hold on. So. Aim and then I push X. Okay, great. And then my stomp is also my turn. Okay. I'm learning things. Incredibly slowly, but I'm learning things, guys. Okay. I just learned this. Alright, it was. Yeah, that's what it was. Cool. Oh boy, I am a fool. Alright, we're gonna get through this. Go, 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 dude, thanks. Okay, yes. Cool, I something.
Retracing damage tram car. Please stand by.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Okay. Nope. Screw everything about you, buddy.
Placement complete. Area.
this thing already, please?
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
I have adopted a strategy of trust it.
The data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Of course it's in the maintenance bay. Where else would it be? I hate this. I absolutely hate this. Alright,
this is Benson, tram engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs, grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Great, I'm gonna find a key. Into danger, my favorite. Hi. Run, 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 hide, run. To your best friend. No, man, I just lost a whole bunch of health, and you did not. Thank you. Generation. Thank you. Just thank you. I have no health packs. Is that a health pack? Please be a health pack. Much at all, did it? Alright. Can I just push you off the edge, please? Because I don't care for you. Hey, ho, 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 my help. Hey, ho, what you gonna do? Oh, oh, just a lot. Screw everything without you. Okay. Let's just go. Let's go. Been in one place for a long time. Probably not the best idea. Maybe that was my fault. That's what I'm doing. That was my fault. I am not okay. Did it get ya? Fuck. I need to go that way? Great. Towards the danger. Let's go. Nothing after me. Not that way. Excuse you very much. Oh, good, there's two of you. Go, 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 no, go, no, oh,
see you real quick. Big oof. Big oof. Did I get ya?
Just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is to be noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
I trust nothing, and I was right. I was right to trust nothing. I need to go that way, don't I? Oh, I need to go exactly that way. Oh, it's gonna boo me. I just know it. It's gonna boo me so hard. Boo! Just, oh, hi! Everything, man. Rawr! Rawr! Oh. I know, man. How much melee does it take to kill you? Jeez. Are you dead yet? Didn't even have weapon bullet things for me. That doesn't matter. You disappoint me. Oh, this is the same place I was before.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get the command computer. Wish us luck.
Good luck.
Wish me luck. I deserve luck.
Running for my life.
What the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
Yeah, let me think about it.
I
how?
Can't access
how
that
could
information.
Someone be deceased
find
on
the
this
captain
ship?
And you'll
it
find
just
his
seems
rig.
So safe.
With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location.
Also, why are we still
to
trying to fix this ship?
Find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Why am I still trying to fix this? I have that too. Still repairing the ship. I mean, now we kind of have to return home. Unless the ship doesn't go anywhere, and this is just an orbital ship, in which case, why are we repairing the ship?
Find new weapons and items at the store, and place extra items in the safe.
Okay. New life stores. What does it have in store for me?
Your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Okay.
Okay. This was an experience. It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. And actually, it's precisely as bad as I thought it was going to be because I have a gun. Whew. But man, when I run out of bullets... And I love, I find it interesting how desensitized I am to the, like, jump scares. It's like, oh, yep, this is coming. I know this is coming. Oh, yeah, we're doing this. So, it's interesting. Doesn't mean I like it. I have to go to bed now. So, thank you all so much for watching. Click the end screen for more videos we've done. What am I doing with my life?